TJ McConnell isn't actually that good.
LSU is not going to win the national championship of football.